And over here, this is Mojang City.
Wow, that was pretty cool. That was the biggest place, isn't it? Well, it sure is.
Hey, watch where you're stepping, you idiot.
Hey, no one speaks to him like that.
Yeah, sorry, we were wondering if we could find a new home to pay.
I know what you were doing in the old dump and bump into me and reach into his pockets and take the strange routine.
Well, that ain't gonna work this time.
If you want money, get a job, deadbeat.
Don't treat him like that. Show some a little respect and get out of here.
Ow.
I'm so sorry. And stay out.
Don't worry about him. Don't worry about them. Just ignore them. They have such drama. Even though Nathan was calling you a jobless dingbat.
I'm a jobless dingbat?
Yes.
Oh, what a sad existence. I don't remember either.
All right, four. Prepare for your new home.
That's it? It was just the store?
Why, yes, it was the store.
This house should be $200 for sale.
Do you have any money?
Yeah.
Well, that means I have $200 in my wallet.
Here.
$200. Here you go. You give me the gold ingot.
Thank you very much, fool. Have a nice day.
Thank you for finding my new home. I loved it! I'm just gonna stay here until people comes back.
Oh, sorry, fool. That dinosaur just bit this leaf. Hey, back off!
Seriously, just what do you think you're doing? Just quit goofing around. You got a lot of work to do.
Well, actually, we just got a break.
You already had your break. You know, like 6 hours ago.
What is going on here?
Oh, Cherry, thank goodness you're back!
Great, now you are just in time now.
Just in time for what?
Fine. One, three, just go get me some other berries. And Cherry, just massage my bare hands.
Oh boy, all the clapping should make my hands look sore.
No!
Who are you?
What are you talking about?
Four can't yell like that, especially my cousins and my friends. So who are you?
Who am I?
If you haven't noticed, I am...
We are so sorry we bullied you. Could you ever forgive us, please? Does that answer your question?
Jerry! Oh, thank goodness you're back!
See? It's a really crazy old dear broken deer, Nozabu. Do you even know his name?
Of course I do.
It's, the one that comes after W.
Multiplication sign?
Plus.
The one that comes before Y?
A cross sign? Oh, whatever. It doesn't matter what his name is. All that matters is that I'm a blue creature, and I'm the king of the Mickey Mouse Clubhouse. First of all, this is the equation playground. I tried to tell him. And second of all, what have you done with four?
Yes!
Yeah, I'm gonna score!
Whoa, why is he so big? Why is he so tall? Whoa!
But just that stomach, snake! You will all do what I say. I'm four now. I'm your boss now.
Four. It's him. Four, now we're best friends again. What do we say? We should go on a guy's trip. Just the two of us.
He's not four!
Ow! Watch it, buddy!
Oops.
You're not four! That's not four!
That is right! Dead beats! I am 15! AKA the Red Constantine!
The world's most dangerous critter, and never walked more than 1,000 times! I require you guys to leave me alone!
I just got my mimicry power with my blue color!
Oh, thank goodness! I thought you were mad at me! Oh, it's not even you! What a relief! Might as well just gotta go there. What is going on here, guys? Oh my goodness! Savaging! I remember you ever since I just watched this video. You were one of my favorite villains in the whole world. Can I have your autograph?
Keith? Yes, sir?
Keith! Oh yeah, right. What have you done with four?
He's like the way somewhere we'll never find him.
I was just taking back to California when I sent him to Mojang Island.
Mojang Island?
Who's Mojang?
It's not a who, it's a where. And believe me, you're gonna go walk for the rest of your life and never get there.
You won't get away with this, you red hockey puck too.
No? Who's gonna stop me?
This'll fix you! Okay, I'm ready to talk.
I am listening.
He's on Mojang Island, right over there.
You have to go follow that searchlights over there. You have to go find the beacon light over there.
Oh, really? What beacon light?
Whoa! It's pretty cool.
Now let's go save four and bring him back to Equation Playground. So we owe him a good apology.
And because we miss him before the show starts at an 8 o'clock before the ship goes to Japan.
Yeah!
Imposter. Sorry.
You know, I'm gonna go to the Equation Playground.
Oh, well, this is sure one lucky guy. I wish I'd just let him stay as a friend like that. I'm going to the snack bar.
Welcome to the Equation World from Orlando. Population to 2,762
plus one.
We're coming with you, Four.
We gotta hurry because we're gonna miss the boat.
You're right.
We have to go.
We're coming for you, Four. Mojang Island is that way.
Oh, what a day. What a night. Tomorrow's gonna be a big day, Four. I'm just gonna sleep in, and tomorrow I'm gonna be a big day at work. Good night.
What is going on in here?